Now, our next topic is features of developing economy. Economy of a developed and developing countries separated on the basis of per capita income. As per World Development Report of 2004 of World Bank, countries having income less than $735 are categorized in developing economy. Following are the features of developing economy. Means those who are having a less income than $735. So we are what? We are a developing country, and above that they are known as a developed country. Now this all are the features why we are a developing country, right? First is less per capita income. Less per capita income is the biggest reason of our developing country. National income of developing country is less while population growth rate is high. जिस हिसाब से हमारी national income बढ़ रही है उससे double हमारी population बढ़ रही है, right? So a person will increase, our national income is going to be distributed in that person, right? पहले भी example दे दिया है. So less, that is the reason our per capita is what? Very less. So per capita income remains low. Because of less per capita income, living standard of people is also low. Very low means they cannot, you know, they are just surviving for the two square meals. They cannot enjoy their life, right? Their standard of living is less, education is less, health is less. Why? Because per capita income is less, right? Now, second is population growth. Our country population growth per year, it is increasing on the pace of 2%. अगर मैं 130 करोड़ लगा लूं और 130 करोड़ का 2% करूं, तो यू इमेजिन हाउ मच पीपल आर एडेड एवरी ईयर इन अ 130 करोड़. सो अवर पेस इज व्हाट? पॉपुलेशन ग्रोथ इज 2% और मोर इन दिस नेशन. समटाइम इट इज मोर, सम ईयर हैज लेस. मीन्स व्हाई? बिकॉज वी यू नो I include 10 years. So, 1 year it is more, 1 year it is less, 1 it is average. So, this is the way how it is increasing. Second, third part is dependence of agriculture. Agriculture is what? A primary sector. And primary sector will give the less GDP. Yani, humko usse profit bahut kam hota hai. Right? And our 60% of population is in what? Is in agriculture sector. Other developed country mein kya hai? 1 or 2% only people are in agriculture sector, and others are in secondary and service sector. In our country it is completely different. Our 60% of population is in what? It is in agriculture sector, directly or indirectly. And agriculture in national income of this nation is about 26%. 60% log hai kisme? Agriculture mein. Still, how much they are giving? They are giving only, how much? They are giving only 26% to the national income of our country.